Oppo F9 Pro to come with waterdrop screen design, confirms company. Oppo F9 Pro will dispatch in India soon, the organization has affirmed through a tweet posted on its official Twitter handle. A few highlights like Oppo's restrictive VOOC streak charging support, essential telephone PH1-like indent for Oppo F9 Pro have been implied in official secrets. Presently, the Chinese cell phone mark has affirmed that the up-and-coming telephone will have a water drop screen outline. The indent over the show will incorporate the recipient, camera sensor, and light sensor. Oppo F9 Pro will accompany a screen angle proportion of 19.5 to 9 and screen to body proportion of 90.8 for each penny. Oppo F9 Pro's camera and glimmer unit will be set adjacent to each other and have been intended to look like two drops of water. Another channel sound conduction for keeping the sound typical, even with a smaller spatial structure, will likewise be presented on Oppo F9 Pro. Oppo F9 Pro will brandish adjusted corners on the screen. The camera will be painted dark to resemble a piece of the screen. Oppo F9 Pro dispatch date in India is hazy now, however its official introduction is normal soon. The telephone will have a little score like we saw on the essential telephone. Oppo F9 Pro is guaranteed to offer two long periods of talk time in pretty much 5 minutes of charging. Be that as it may, Oppo Find X Lamborghini version was the principal Oppo gadget to help its Super VOOC streak charging innovation. Oppo F9 Pro authority secret picture uncovers an on-a-level plane adjusted double back camera setup to LED streak as an afterthought. On the front, Oppo F9 Pro is seen brandishing negligible bezel show with a little button at base of the screen. A 3.5mm earphone jack will be available at the base. Despite the fact that determinations and different subtle elements are hazy now, reports recommend that Oppo F9 Pro could be fueled by MediaTek Helio P60 processor. There is no word on whether the organization intends to convey the Oppo F9 to the Indian market also,